Alright, let's continue where we left off. We fought the second AI machine, got some Metal Gear parts, and let's go do the usual. Let's put you in combat, combat, combat. R&D, grenade, strike, marker. Enough GMP, I guess I'll use it. Use one for... what's this? Ooh, yes. Items, shield, sure, let's do that. Yeah, let's go for it then. Alright, travel to the mine base, head for the enemy's mine base and prevent the assembly of Mammal Pod and Peace Walker.
Snake, the Peace Walker platform and AI have been shipped to the final testing base. Once assembled, it's only a matter of time before they launch the nukes. Hurry!
I really want to level up my sniper rifle so I can get a silencer in the future. Let's also take... yeah, let's take that too. Smoke. Liquid magazine. Photon system. Box tank. I don't need this anymore. Don't need this. Cover psych. Let's bring Sonic Eye. Oh, what's this? He equips with stun can. Let's take this one then. Sonic Eye. I think we're good. This is a mine base, so it's a different camouflage. I can assume rocks and runes are
survival.
Gonna be the color palette for the stage. Nice.
How's the horse doing?
Not too bad. You'd never know he was over 20 years old.
He was hers, after all.
Seems like some part of her became a part of him.
The platform and the cerebral AI are supposed to be assembled at an underground base disguised as a mine. If my guess is right, both of them have already arrived and are being readied for final testing. Destroying the platform will be difficult. I suggest getting up close and destroying the AI instead. Whatever you do, I'm begging you, don't let my Peace Walker launch a nuke. Hurry, Snake!
Why is it dropping frames? Let's pause this. See if that helps.
Peace Walker's in a base due west of your current position. Move out.
2.18% frame drop. I wonder why. That's... is all these links? No, can't be. Yeah, let me see. Video setting, 720p, encoding, 1900, bitrate, 128. CPU preset, very fast. Should be fine, in theory. Let's look at the Elgato settings. Huh, here we go. Set to 1080p for some reason. Nope, that didn't help. Eh, whatever. It seems to be fine, according to the video preview. Let's see. Yeah, let's just go.
Can't be imagining things.
Imagining things? Oh, ooh, ooh.
Can't be imagining things.
Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete.
Let's take you back. Ooh, prisoner.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete.
Sensor display nearby sounds as animated symbols. Can open here? No. Take you back to my base. Calm down. Just want to explore around. Okay, I'm done here. Let's move on. Ooh. can get up here.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Nice.
Alright, time to level up my sniper rifle. This will bother me for a while. I don't understand why I'm dropping frames. Ooh, R&D. Nice. Love box rank 3, R&D. Medicine. More medicine. Send our troops to fight. Play safe and just bring mechs.
Before they take you out.
No shit, Cos. Probably gonna need this to take out the... We can just use this. Also have a chaff grenade for those drones.
Alright, this should be easy.
There's no turning back now, Snake. Wipe out the enemy. Move on. Snipers will get a bead on you from a distance. Just because you can't see them, doesn't mean they're not there.
Oh, this is bad, this is bad. Okay, never mind. Come on, stay still. Stop shaking! Come on! Okay. No. Finally. Is that a sniper? Let's go! Shit.
got rocket launchers.
Yes, I see that. Thanks. I just wonder if four more soldiers around here somewhere. Any second now, come on. There we go. Just go CQC them on the ladder. Rocket launchers. Okay.
Time to mix some frickin' meat.
What? Whoa. Missed. Come on. Dude, just die. Fucker, come on. Took like three magazines. Really? Where's the boss? Come on! It's another giant metal here. Hey, Cap, what's up? How are you doing today? I don't know, man. For a game that takes place in the 70s, this is a lot bigger. This is a giant Metal Gear compared to the Metal Gear Solid 1, 2, and 3. I mean, 1, 2, and 4. Alright, time to stock up rocket launchers and Stinger missile. Six and a half hour shift of volunteering? Dang. What were you volunteering, if you don't mind me asking? Pulled pork sandwich. Dude, I'll like some right now. Submachine gun, grenade, strike. Skip all this. As usual, let's get the staff. You go to R&D. Long rank. You'll go to mess hall. Mess hall again. And, a lot of people who has high mess experience. Do this. Riffest? Nice. That sounds amazing.
Snake, that's Huey's unmanned weapon, the Cocoon. Put it out of commission.
Is it a one-day thing, or is it like a weekend rip fest? Let's go back using DMP. This is time.
Survival.
All right, I need the two best rocket launchers in the game. Stinger might be useful. Oh wait, that's not a Stinger, that's something else, but it still works. Thursday is Sunday? Nice. So that's 4 days of free food for you. Hi, honey. Yeah, I know Evil's on, but Metal Gear. He's high, so I can always go back and check the past broadcast. And it's gonna be over soon. Maybe another hour or so. I don't need this. What I do need is analyzers useful for this tomorrow. Night vision goggle. Depends what we're doing tomorrow.
Let's do this. Holy crap!
Get rid of the cocoon. If anybody can handle something this big, it's you, Bob. Get out of there. Run. Spidey won't do anything against a gun like that.
Holy shit! Okay. Oh, okay, I'm gonna destroy these. Just destroy that and explode.
You're
gonna
wanna take out that weapon before jumping on.
I'm already used in here. What's that?
They've got a lock on you. Move it.
Crap. Oh, but what? Damn it. It's a nice piece. I don't know what you're talking about. They're never... Dude, get away! This actually is not too bad of a boss. It's really easy. Whoa. Yeah, but it looks like it slows me down a bit. Okay, never mind. Leaving. See you later. Great, no bullets.
They've okayed the request for support. They're sending out a cardboard box as we speak.
Please pick it up, please. No. Oh no!
See the ladder on the turret?
I'll just continue doing this. Never mind.
Fuck.
Dude, a turn!
Ah.
I can still get hit when I'm dude! Funny story, I don't have any more. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, I don't have any more. There he goes. Oh, for a second, I thought I didn't have any more supply markers. Stupid idiot. No! Holy shit, I'm lucky. I'm so glad Rising didn't see that. Rising was here, he's gonna start yelling at me. Pretty sure he will. What the hell? I can see it right here. Why aren't you giving it to me? Like, this should have been a stupid physics in this game. This should have been an easy fight. Oh, there we go. I'm still alive because I'm still using rations.
Parts should light up.
You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when
yes,
it lights up.
Yes, I know. I did this like 3 times already.
Forget about any broken boards.
No, he will never know. Thank you so much. He's probably cringing every time I play Metal Gear. Boy, I wonder what my rank is in this level. Can't even play Doom 2 on this machine. Let's see, walk unit, power unit, leg, parts. Still need a railgun. Alright, 3 missions in. And it's only 40 minutes. I start streaming at 11 o'clock. Let's see, we go R&D. That's fine. How about items? Love box is still in development. Nah, I'm good. We'll wait another time. I need to ask Deathwing to see if he has some drop frame rate experience. Because I'm dropping, what was that, 2% of frames?
Snake, Peace Walker is in a hangar at the very bottom of the
mine.
I'm not
doing anything different.
Infiltrate the base and put a stop to the project by destroying Peace Walker's AI pod.
Alright, let's get rid of some of these things. Cologne, T-Chip, Curry. Go back and use the tranquilizer gun and the sniper rifle. Am I gonna play Revengeance? Nah, not definitely not. Don't get me wrong, the game is good, but I'm terrible at those kind of games.
The enemy's still on high alert after that last tangle. Don't get yourself caught.
I think he's stream playing it. He was here earlier when I came in. Well, he does at work today, so.
Blue team, search for the intruders. Gold team, guard the elevators. Go!
That does at work today, I think. So he's probably watching it on his mobile device or something. Mission here.
These are all. I had no idea they made so many AI weapons.
Dude, those people over there.
Hmm?
piece of cake.
Hey!
What?
Hi. Why bother? Let's take you back to base. Base.
That elevator should take you underground. To use the elevator, press the action button in front of the switch. Recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
They all have terrible hearing. What the shit?
They're calling for backup up top. Come on.
Uh-oh.
Right behind you. Huh. Enemies close by.
Nope.
That was close.
Looks like the door won't open with the security level so high.
How far do I need to? Oh, no, 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 no. Take you back to base. Well, Cat, they actually solved that. On Metal Gear Solid 5. You can no longer do that with people. Like, you try using it. Oh shit. Like, you try using a photon system inside a building, it just pops. Metal Gear Solid 5. Why no pink outfit? I don't know. I need a change of scenery. Come on. That's it.
Freeze.
Can I use this one? Let me try to go back here and use it. Maybe they can't hear it.
Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete.
Perfect. Oh, that one, that guy's a shield. Not good enough though.
Make up.
Back to sleep.
You finally did.
Maybe a little elbow grease will get those shutters open. Try tapping the action button as fast as you can.
Wait, what?
Snake. From here, it's a straight shot to Peace Walker's
hangar. Really, Snake? Really?
Initiate.
What's the situation?
We're waiting on acknowledgement from Reptile. It could be a while.
Don't take all night.
Ah, Coltman. I'd like to perform one final check. Everyone, take a break. I've got some concerns about the dummy.
Now's your chance, Snake.
Well, apparently his big boss can do many things. He can lift heavy doors. He can shoot giant robots. He also passes as a photographer.
What's wrong? Your body temperature has fallen.
You're imagining things.
Have you come to destroy me? Your pulse has quickened slightly.
Just chilly. It's freezing in here.
I see.
Boss.
What is it, Jack?
Boss. Is that you?
What is it, Jack?
Of course not.
Do you have regrets?
Regrets?
About your final mission.
My final mission?
The one in Groznygrad.
I've never been on a mission there.
Poor Snake.
September 1964. You betrayed the United States, and then I killed you.
I have no record of such a debriefing.
Listen to me. I have to know. Did you defect to the Soviet Union of your own free will?
There is no mission record matching that description. Jack.
You're not the boss. The boss is dead.
Don't do it, Jack.
Drop
your weapon, big boss.
Mammal showed the same response back at the lab. It's a sure sign that you are nearby.
It's an honor to meet you again. Big boss.
I've seen that coyote before.
Lobo is the name.
Lobo? Smells like a rotting corpse to me.
I know all about you. Tulino Yarsk, 10 years ago.
You were involved.
The operation to eliminate the traitor. I planned the whole thing.
What?
Shouldn't a suit like you be back at Langley? What the hell are you doing here?
It's what the CIA does best. Ensure people in the know keep their mouths shut, or else pack them off someplace where there's no one to listen.
I get it. Trying to claw your way back into their good graces.
It's not quite that simple. My aim is a new world order. Detente, the NPT. SALT, TTBT. Ever since the Cuban Missile Crisis, the structure of the Cold War has been coming apart at the seams. A new age is dawning. An age in which Peace Walker, an infallible nuclear deterrent system with the patience and cold logic of a machine, will play a vital role.
That's your plan, assigning humanity's sins to a bunch of machines.
Quite the romantic. Remember the Cuban Missile Crisis, when the commander of a Russian sub refused an order to launch a nuclear-armed torpedo at an American destroyer. In retrospect, that man was a hero. He saved the world from all-out nuclear war. Humans are incapable of destroying themselves.
But an AI wouldn't hesitate to push the button.
Precisely. Making it the one real deterrent.
Well, they
people
human
hesitate,
errors.
Lose their nerve. Isn't that why deterrence theory works in the first place?
No. Machines don't make mistakes. Only men do. That's why a fully automated, mechanized deterrent like Peacewalker is needed. Once our system is embraced, Langley will again turn its attention to Latin America as the cockpit of the new Cold War. Honduras, Nicaragua, Costa Rica, Panama. Peacewalker will be deployed along Central America's entire Caribbean coast. All of North America, South America, and the West Indies will be within its range. We'll bring law and order to the entire continent.
And you'll still be calling the shots.
You still don't get it. The age of heroes is over, buried alongside the boss and her bankrupt beliefs. From now on, our only heroes will be machines. Surely no one understands that better than you. Except perhaps your partner. A deterrent for hire. An army without borders. You've invented a new system.
A giant metal gear machine.
And an admirable one at that.
That can deploy.
That's supposed to be an offer.
I'm not offering
pounds and
anything.
Pounds and pounds. Millions of pounds of ice cream
if
all over
I'm
the world.
If I'm to sell my new system, you and yours have got to go.
Can you imagine you
Wait.
Sitting along the beach?
Colton,
all of a sudden you see a parachute of just boxes
you.
Of ice cream.
Information critical to the completion of the mammal pod. Give him to me.
Don't waste too much time. We've just received
Ooh.
Word that the Salt 2
box pizza
are on schedule.
Down.
We will launch on time.
Snake, you are going to help me resurrect her.
Shut up! The boss is dead.
Bring him.
Did you see that? Yep. Can do this. Get wrecked, lady.
Take him away.
Fuck. Can any milk's the best? Gear. Let's see what else I need. Yeah, I'm aware. I'm aware you are. I'm not gonna bother for now. See, medical, mess hall, medical again, and intel. There are one or more teams over the roster limit. What? Oh.
You're fired. Fired.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna complain. America's regulation and stuff is shitty. I will admit that. My mission's done. It's only an hour. I think I'm... Man, okay. I'm on a roll. Escape from the torture chamber.
Snake, I hope you can hear me. Word is you've been captured by Strangelove. I'm guessing they confiscated your gear, but I know you've still got something left. Search your memory, Snake.
Searching. Oh, this part again.
I didn't defect. I'm loyal to the end, to my purpose. What about you, Jack? What's it going to be? Loyalty to your country or loyalty to me? Your country or your old mentor? Your mission or your beliefs? Your duty to your unit or your personal feelings? The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty
is the mission, coffee, cans Jack. Of milk.
Rise and shine. Coldman's greed does not concern me. I'm only interested in one thing. The truth. I'm a scientist, an AI developer, but not an AI myself. I'm a scientist, and as a scientist, I find this distasteful.
Yet you're doing it.
You understand? I am a scientist, and I expect answers that make sense. Now, what do you know? Your boss defected from the US, taking a Davy Crockett with her, and used it to launch a nuclear strike on Soviet territory. That much I know from the CIA's official debriefing. Did she defect or not? Answer me! Did she or did she not die for her country?
Control, please. Stop vibrating.
She sold us out. My orders were to take care of her.
Liar! I want to know the truth! Brace yourself.
Shit. Here we go again.
You hate me. Fine. Turn it up. Doesn't change the fact that I killed her.
I know that. But what I don't know is your motive. Why would a hero, loyal to the end, betray her country? What really happened? What did you see?
She betrayed more than just her country. She betrayed me, too.
Then how do you explain that bandana? Why keep a memento of a traitor?
What are you talking?
And what about that scar? Don't tell me you have the same scars by sheer coincidence.
You idiot.
Don't touch me!
Decorating your body with her memory. Rather effeminate, if you ask me.
Wow, fuck off.
Answer me! Sacrificed her life for America, didn't she?
Sounds like an obvious
sacrificed
loop of Snake's
all
voice.
For a country that cared nothing for her soul or for her dignity.
Yeah, there it goes.
And you. Yes, I do hate you. But even you must understand how I feel. I have a right to know what she died for. Why won't you tell me? You're no longer one of Washington's lapdogs. You have no moral obligation to your country. Answer me! Would you see your beloved boss brought back to life? Then say it. Say she died for America. That she remained true to the end. Gave her life for the country that betrayed her time and again.
No. That woman... was a traitor.
Why? For what purpose?
She went to her grave, cursing her country.
Why? Who is it? What are you protecting?
I'm not helping you finish that thing. Face it. The boss is dead. Whatever's inside that machine, it isn't her.
I'm raising the voltage.
God damn it, strange love.
The next
stop.
One might kill you!
I'm sorry, some can't handle it. Is Tim Horton amazing? I too am curious about that.
Don't be getting any ideas.
Alternate pressing L1 L2 to use. Pressing L1 and R1 to use it.
Checks out okay.
I don't know how to use this, but whatever. Jesus Christ. No, please don't search. Shit. Crap. Let's see. This guy's just standing still, so maybe I can just do this.
Wait.
Idiots, can't see shit.
Can't be imagined. Things.
So soldier. There over here.
Use the jigsaw by alternating between the L1 and R1 buttons. Just make sure to keep it down.
Ooh, in that case, I'm gonna pick lock for places in the cell.
heard something.
Come on. Yeah, one day we'll go to Canada. One day.
Nice. Hold on, sister.
Recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Coming over here. And we're done with this mission. $200 to go to Seattle, visit Kyle, and then rent a car and drive into Canada. Still gotta get my passport. Nice.
Snake.
Yeah.
It's good to hear your voice again.
Kaz, how about something a little sharper next time?
You got it. How about a diamond-bladed jigsaw? And, when's the next time gonna be anyway? Sorry. Hey, you okay?
Yeah. My lungs taste like charcoal.
No smoking for you for a while, huh?
I'll be fine. The pain in my chest is gone.
So that was just a copy of the boss's wound?
That's right. The scar's gone now.
Nice work.
That was fast.
What's the situation with you? Everyone okay?
Yeah, but there's a slight problem. I can't get a hold of Paz.
Nah, Paz. I'll let you drive anyways.
I thought the professor was looking after her.
So did I. Here's the deal. I started thinking, and I sent someone over to the school the professor mentioned.
And the school doesn't exist.
No, it exists, but Paz has been a no-show. The person at the school said neither the professor nor Paz had been seen there in quite some time.
Coleman knew about us. We've been marked by the CIA. The KGB and Paz brought us into all this. Coleman must know about them, too.
You think Coleman's got them?
No. Remember, Galvez isn't some pencil pusher.
Yeah. The KGB will have eyes on Coleman night and day, too. Which could mean they knew what the CIA would try to do and are just staying out of sight.
Let's hope so. See what you can get out of the KGB, Kaz.
All right, back to work.
I better get moving.
Hey, Bullmasher.
We haven't detected any signs that Peace Walker's been activated.
How's Street Fighter? I saw you bought that game recently.
It's still in the hangar you were in earlier. This time, it's really our last chance. Destroy that AI.
On my way.
Nah, that's fine. Don't worry about it. Yeah, I was going to play TTT, but then I kind of really want to finish this game just to get out of the way, so yeah, that's okay. There'll be other times. Oh, look at this medicine. Let's put you in here. Medical staff. Combat unit. Street Fighter is great for PC. Yeah. What kind of PC controller you have? Or what kind of controller are you using for the PC? Let's go to Outer Ops. Hey, Sage Beach. What's up?
How are you doing tonight? Just a gamepad? Oh, I see. Oh yeah, I'm glad you're enjoying Street Fighter for a PC version. I'm actually debating if I should reorder Street Fighter 5 so I can get into the beta. Whenever that comes out. Overkill. Wow, Alcaron hosting me. Thank you, Alcaron. Dractus isn't evil. I'm sorry. Although I do wish... Drac, keep me up to date with evil. Like, what's going on right now? Did Alex play again? Is he still in the semifinals? It's time. Time for what? Hey, Uni.
Snake, Peace Walker is being prepped for activation in the hangar at the bottom of the base. Get in there and destroy the AI before it's activated.
Yeah, man. How's TTT for you guys? Little quick refresher, what happened? We fought another gigantic Metal Gear tank-like machine called a Cocoon. We got captured by Dr. Strangelove, followed with torturing, and now we escape. Hey, Leaf. How are you doing tonight? And Rising? I'm Rising. Nothing happened, don't worry. Infiltration squad against Gamma B. Nice. And hey, random. Double KO'd? Holy shit. Dude, I need to see that.
Time's running.
Find
short.
Me a YouTube link
of
it.
Over to Peace Walker's hangar now.
Oh, hey, Sprafe. Man, I haven't seen you in a while. No, you didn't miss anything, Rising. Nothing happened to Cocoon. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It went perfectly fine. Acknowledging. I acknowledge you, man. What? TF2. You said TF2. Soon. Look, I didn't fucked up. I got it first try. First try.
Hide until the elevator arrives.
Skills.
Don't let anyone detect
Maybe
you.
Maybe I took a couple of rockets to kill it. Maybe I've almost died twice. Maybe I threw a supply marker somewhere and the box landed, all the lives landed somewhere that I can't reach. Couldn't reach.
Enemies that coordinate their attacks are too much trouble when you're solo. Just steer clear.
What's this? This wasn't here earlier. Knock the food onto loser brackets. Absolutely, Matt. Best English. Man.
Enemies close by!
Ah. also the best voice compared to yours.
Molten recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. All right, Peace Walker can't be far. Hurry.
Look, that Harry Potter nerd in Evil looks exactly the same guy as the other person.
Nice. Molten recovery helicopter is complete.
Actually, no, I shouldn't do that. Actually, you know what? Let's do this.
What?
I did say that, yeah.
The enemy's close!
Crap! Oh, there goes that. Dude, I want to see QCU. There we go. Brave, I did that on purpose. Let's take these back to base.
And recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Evil is a fighting tournament that's happening right now in Las Vegas.
Going to alert status.
Understood. The enemy should still be nearby. Find him.
Yeah, Draco's Fudo. Son of a bitch.
The enemy's close.
I don't care. Let's just go. Let's do this again. Come on.
It's too late, big boss.
Snake!
Paz. At last I found her.
Oh, look,
the
useless
culprit
Paz
who led you here to begin
her.
With. Should have taken care of her back at the supply facility.
Snake, don't!
The mammal pod is finished. Peace Walker's activation sequence is complete.
Finished.
With the boss, you were loyal to the end. I'll grant you that. But your silence was exactly the answer I needed. 10 years ago, your mission was to kill her. And her mission was to be killed by you. She fulfilled her duty to America to the very end. Thanks to you, Snake, the final missing piece is now in place. And thus, the boss is restored to life as the mammal part. I thank you.
Restored to life? You're crazy!
I'll let you in on a little secret, big boss. You see, I've already selected Peace Walker's initial target. An offshore area in the Caribbean. The trade winds will scatter the fallout all
Wait,
over
the
surrounding
Wait, when is the Mortal Kombat tournament, Trey? Is it tomorrow?
Crops and fish will die, leaving plenty of free hands to help us mass-produce Peace Walker. Oh, and wouldn't you know, someone's gone and built a pesky little fortress there. Now who would do that? I'm right in the middle of the target zone, too.
No!
Oh well, all the better to test the warhead, CEP.
You bastard!
I wonder who'll miss a ragtag band of
pirates
all the way out in the middle
of the
Caribbean.
70s. Peace Walker takes place
We're going to prove to the White House that our baby can travel the Caribbean coast on its own. The whole world will know.
Oh, when is the Mortal Kombat tournament? Like, is it happening tomorrow or
Sunday? They'll witness
Sunday?
The birth of a deterrent that can penetrate both communist and guerrilla-controlled territory, traverse any kind of terrain, and deliver a nuke anywhere it needs to go. Untouchable. Unstoppable. The perfect deterrent.
The Cold War's days are numbered. Deterrence isn't only about America and Russia now.
You know what? You're absolutely right. While we've been wringing our hands, China, France,
hey,
even India
chick.
Have surpassed
us. How are you doing tonight?
There's a free-for-all nuclear arms race brewing just below the surface. The nuclear threat will only spread, which is exactly why we must deter it here and now. And the Peace Walker Project is the key. The advent of Peace Walker will bring calm to this restless world. Don't you see, Snake? We need nukes, controlled nukes.
Drag, I played
peace.
On order. They saw when it came out.
Peace Walker will restore order. Order.
Wow, man.
A new Cold War. But if the world is to understand the genius of our plan, we must launch.
Snake!
Stop them, Snake! Don't let him get away!
Goddamn spray. Track, when do I cheat? I don't cheat. What? Right, random. I need fire ammo. B, nice. Hey, Shinuli. No, it's not the end of the game yet. I think I have two more chapters to go. All right, let's do the usual. Let's put you in R&D. Let's keep this for now. R&D. R&D. Combat unit. You're fired.
You're fired.
You're fired too.
You're fired. Fired.
Damn, it's getting lit in this chat. Oh, one more.
You're fired.
Let's put you on. Let's put you on intel. Uni, do you have new contracts for your TF2?
Peace Walker's active, and its self-defense system is targeting you, Snake. You better find a way to stop it quick.
Yeah, I could, Rising. Should have done that. Don't need this. Let's get all the recovery items. Let's see, mate. Got the analyzer already. Nothing else. Let's take this. Smoke grenade. Liquid magazine's not gonna work. Wait a minute. Supply marker is 10 in this one, whereas the C4 throwable supply marker is also 10. Fudo's gone? Wow. Man, Jack, when I saw that fight against Dr. D, I was laughing my ass off the whole time. That dude.
Ammo
and items. Send us a support
request.
Self-defense system
online. All right, let's do it. Launching S-mines.
Let's see.
sensor malfunction detected.
Now!
Holy crap.
They've okayed the request for support. They're sending out a cardboard box as we speak.
I was gonna see me playing the Oh, 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 oh. Holy shit! Fire, what the fuck? Rockets, come on! C4? Get out of here.
Let drive motor charge.
Yeah, the boss are terrible in Peace Walker. So different from the other Metal Gear games. Not again. Wait, come back!
Snake, it's getting away!
Be there in 10 minutes. Give me a second. Boat now. Horse rider.
Peacewalker's gone. They got Paz too.
Yeah, but...
Why, Kaz? What would Coldman want with Paz?
Paz was with the professor, i.e. the KGB. Once Coldman discovered that, he figured out what was really going on between Paz and Galvez.
He's trying to figure out how the KGB planned to stop Peacewalker. And he thinks he can get the info from Paz.
That's crazy. Poss won't know anything.
He probably doesn't buy that.
You think Galvez has already been killed? By grabbing Poss, Coldman's saying...
Stay out of this, or lose your client.
Damn it! I can't believe we didn't realize what was going on before we lost contact with Poss.
Don't have time for that, Kaz.
Snake!
Poss needs our help.
Right. This isn't about money anymore. You better move. We know where they're headed.
Yeah.
You can thank Amanda.
Snake, that river you chased the Basilisk
across
is the
Rio San
Juan. It disappeared. The other side is our country. I had some Nicaraguan compass track it there. They're Focos, from the GPP faction. So we don't work together so much.
Where'd it go?
West, along the border, towards Lago Cocibolca.
There's a U.S. military supply base on the southeastern shore of the lake. Ever since that earthquake 2 years ago, America's had the entire region to itself.
That is where the Basilisco is. I'm sure of it.
Lago Cocibolca. How do I get across the border?
There's a route that we use to cross. It's just a little boat, but I can introduce you to the captain.
I appreciate it.
Rising. Any little girl in the game is always suspicious.
Like William Walker again.
Snake, Coldman's going to launch the nuke from that base.
I don't trust him.
MSF. Based on what Huey's told us, it'll take 2 more days to prep for launch. But it looks like there's another reason they picked that date.
What's that?
Tomorrow is day one of a U.S.-Soviet summit in Vladivostok. The launch is probably connected somehow.
That's right. They're holding the SALT II talks.
You think Coldman's trying to disrupt the negotiations?
Either that, or use it as a bargaining chip.
He's still got Poss, too. At any rate, we're running out of time.
I'll figure something out.
Yeah, there was that one person who uses a PS1 controller for evil. Let's see, one extra person. What time is it? Hour and 50 minutes? No! Alright, I think this is good. Hour and 50 minutes. It's not 2 hours, but whatever. Yeah, I'm done for tonight. I did a whole bunch of missions, I think. Twice as much that I normally do per stream. But yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. I might stream tomorrow. Not sure what the plan is. If not tomorrow, then I'll resume Peace Walker on Sunday. But yeah, I'm gonna go watch Evil right now. So, thanks for watching. Have a good night.